After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Duck!
Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. Approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly!
Oh!
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
sleeping. Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to... Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! Gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Hey, look out! Hey, there's one crawling from the back! There! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, what's that? Looks like a wire. There! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing.
Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
What's that up there?
Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once.
The sky. That's the sky, isn't it?
It's like a painted ceiling.
I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You better let him go. My soldier's out there. He's all gonna take him. Bring him back. But I should have come.
She's looking for me. Let me go. Let me go to her.
Sasha!
Thanks, man.
You're alive!
Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died...
How did you get here?
It would have killed
Uncle
him.
Is dead, Mom.
Without him, we'd all
but
be
But this man far. Took me on his shoulders.
Thank you.
I helped him shoot the monsters.
Mom, I saw the sky. Mom! I saw the sky!
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
And where is your ammo? Mine's here. You don't have that caliber. The most balanced knives. Bang! And problems gone. You're welcome. Bullets
special offers and discounts.
The best guns from the Forge Masters.
Come through.
Went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, head officer? Stay up here, give me the clues.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid hand to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly!
Improvisation does play its tricks. I really did join the army at the right time. I think they tighten the standards again. Lucky.
Attention! We got company! What's up? Why would I have a ship? Take care. No, he's hiding somewhere. See him yet? What do we do now? Look for him, you genius!
All right, let's move. Look for the
fucking freak.
Thank you.
Me really cares that Herr Addison is a piece of junk?
Shit. Is the second ship coming or what? Chill to the bone. The filter's almost done for, too.
My watch shows us at least 10 more minutes. I wish it were sooner. This place gives me the shivers.
Coming, free! Come on! Yeah.
Come on, so we can look at you.
We've got the look. So, anything here? Where? We'll catch him anyway.
Thank you. forget to cover each other's backs.
Hey, you! Give yourself up and you'll be fair. Get your number.
What?
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.